Here is an example of how to win Mega Millions money. Make a tic-tac number chart, a chart from past lottery numbers. Pick two-digit numbers, a set of two numbers. These would be your numbers you play each draw. Then choose four extra set of numbers to add to the other two sets of numbers, a total of six numbers. If you want to, you can change your gold ball in each new game. You can win straight across, downward, in any given order.